feel like I'm in a bad spot right there.
Beautiful out here, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, snap. Nip, nip, nip.
I do, but. I might have to winch you over.
Yeah, because I don't think I can back.
Well, the other thing is,
I wonder if I can back.
Should we radio Adam and let him know this is kind of like a lengthy recovery?
I figured he would do that.
You have your, okay.
I can't pull my radio out of the truck, you know.
Bolts it in?
No. It's 12 volt power.
Oh.
Remember the long cord that's attached to my radio because it goes to the cigarette lighting?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's definitely a tree there.
I thought his son told him, so.
Once we get you up on top here, we'll unhook it and
then you go. Me and you look that way like, okay, how far is that wood going?
Can you come back a foot? Watch yourself.
Alright,
is that good?
Yep, got it.
Babe, just be careful. Are you good?
Almost.
I missed that part.
Get ready to snap you again.
I saw one inch.
Alright, hold it right there.
My board.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab your other one.
Yeah, back up a little bit.
Go ahead and give you a little, yeah. That way you got a little snatch. There you go.
Never mind.
Not that kind.
You ready?
Get your mind out the gutter. I think they knew.
Everybody ready?
Yeah.
All right, we're ready.
Be helpful if you back down and we loop the strap.
Are you good? All right, Michael.
Here come the trees.
Get up.
Ready?
Yeah.
All right, we're good. You've got to dug some ruts up here where we went back and forth already.
Ground girl, sit up.